we do have news at this moment from the Supreme Court. The High Court in the United States will do as Trump requested. They will weigh Trump's immunity case, where he says he is immune from prosecution, the prosecution brought by Jack Smith here in Washington related to 2020 election interference. They keep his trial here in D.C., originally slated to begin next week on March 4th, on hold. The Supreme Court will hear Trump immunity arguments in April.